In Texarkana, Arkansas, police are looking for a suspect in a fatal shooting yesterday that happened at Village Park South Apartments on East Street. Police say they found 24-year-old Philip Lee at the scene with a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital where he later died.